Hi everyone. Ito, meron tayong new experiment about water plant propagation. Yan, actually itong mga their cuttings galing doon sa aking anak. So now this is the monstera, so cuttings yan. Yan itong isa. You see that they have the same cuttings. Sabay lang, kinuha. But look at the difference. So, makikita natin ang mga different, distinctive difference ng growing ng mga propagations. So, yan. Kakatuwa, no? So, itong how many roots na yan, no? Nakikita nyo naman, di ba? 1, 2, 3. Pero ang lalaki na nito. So we have to put it back in the water jar. Just be very gentle. Yan, push it gently like this. Yan. And then, ako actually nag-change ako ng water every 3 days. 3 days or more. Yan. Ganda, ano? So my next variety of water propagation. So this one is Golden Photos, also known as Ceylon Creepers, to make it cute. So again, they have the same day of cuttings, but look at the difference again. So look at this, the roots parang moderate lang ang length niya, no? Tapos may mga tiny na roots. Pero yung leaves, wala pang new leaf. The same pa rin. Tsaka healthy, no? Very healthy siya. Then yung next, gawin na natin dito. Itong next naman, look at this. Dito pa lang sa ano, makita ko nga ulit. Curling. Nagka-curl siya, no? Dito. Yan, no? Kita niya, no? Nagka-curl, no? Yan. Parang gusto niya pa talagang lumaki. Yan. Tingnan niyo ito, no? Look at the difference, no? Between the two, yan. Kita niyo length. Talagang ito, mas healthier. Kasi mas mahaba siya. Mas mahaba. So again, we can compare between the two plants, the Monstera and the Golden Photos. So iba pala, no? Mas, tingin ko, mas mabilis yatang mag-boost ang roots ng Golden Photos compared to Monstera, no? Kita natin, di ba? Yan. So they really have a distinctive character. Okay, yan. So ibalik natin ulit to. So I just want to share with you, mga hindi pa nakakapag start or nakapag experiment ng water propagation. As I said, I am a new beginner sa water propagation. Ayan, ito, siyempre we want to really make sure na we handle this very gentle or very gently. So ang technique, tinitingnan ko ang technique. So ganito, yan, talagang baby pala pa talaga itong, talagang lahat tayo, we need to learn. Yan, gently lang. So kinurl ko muna siya, no? Yan. See, I want to make sure na hindi ko ma-damage yung root, diba? Hindi ko maputol. So again, Golden Photos, or I like to call it Ceylon Creepers. So my next variety is Dracaena, or the Lucky Bamboo. Yan. Kita niyo. So in short, this one, two, three, wala silang roots. Kasi yung mga nodes nila nandiyan, malayo pa. But let's see, how will they go back? Ano mangyayari? Actually, nag-experiment tayo. Ayan, nakita ko ngayon na ina-analyze ko, ano, trying to analyze. So, yung cuttings, masyadong mahaba. It's too long to reach the itong nodes. Diba? Nakita mo difference compared kanina. So, siguro, para ma-reach niya yung water propagation, kailangan i-cut natin dito para yung malapit sa nodes to itong ating lucky bamboo, kasi ang haba nga ng length ng pagka-cuttings. So, tingnan natin dito sa nodes na ito. Ito, try natin. Anywhere, trial and error lang. Siguro ganito. Yan. Makita nyo natanggal. Ito, nodes yan. Ito, mukhang nodes din siya. So, siguro a little bit up. Ano. Yan. So, ito yung natanggal. Okay? Yan. And then, this one, ito, mukhang nodes din ito. Ito yung ating lucky bamboo na binawasan natin yung length ng cuttings. Closer to the nodes or sa nodes ang dinip natin sa water. Okay? Yan. Just want to show to you the difference. So this one, I have shown it already. No roots at all. But this one, may roots siya. Short isa lang ito. Pero dun siya, no? Siguro depende rin sa yung health ng plants, just like the ano, person. Look at this, oh. Diba? May roots siya, dalawa. Oh. Yan. Yan. No? Ganda, oh. Oh. So, talagang mga plants, they have different response sa mga pagpapropagation natin. Ibabalik na natin. So, I will remain to experiment to this water propagations. Diba? Kasi gusto ko kung paano sila mag-grow. They will become big, healthy, at saka very effective. So, i-update ko kayo. So, ito na sila. Ayan. So, we have 3 varieties. So, I myself, I want to discover more or learn more kung maganda ang water propagation. Kasi diba nasa soil ito. Kasi kinuha ko yung cuttings na to sa soil. So, gusto ko, I want to continue to learn more about this water propagation. So, yan. I will update you again. How will they grow? This water propagation of these 3 varieties of plants. As always, thank you so much for watching, subscribe, and your beautiful comment or inspiring message comments. And again, God bless. Take care, everyone.